think I found us the perfect couch.
But we don't need a new couch.
I mean, if we ever need cash, we could flip it, make a profit. It's not like...
I don't care about whatever new thing you're obsessed with buying.
Come on, it's a joke. What, are you kidding? Can we not do one of these long fights? I've already established it's incredibly uncomfortable. Please?